Welcome back, students. So let's continue the central idea or the theme of this chapter, the sermon at Banaras. So far in detail we have explained the summary including the story of Kisa Gautami. So I hope you might have understood the theme, what should be the theme of this chapter. So let us discuss one by one. Here the writer Betty Renshaw focused on the sermon of Gautam Buddha, his religious talk, moral talk, and this is the fact, whatever Buddha said, it is applicable to all of us, all the living beings. So one theme comes, that is, death is common to all. This is what he tried to make her understand. Who Gautam Buddha, to whom Kisa Gautami, when she was not ready to accept, she was looking for the medicine for her dead child. So that time, to make her understand the reality that death is common to all, no one can escape, maybe young, adult, wise, fool, all, that they come into the power of death. So, in short, death is common to all, and she understood finally. Then, everyone who is born has to die one day. This is also one more factor. Once we are born, it means we are bound to die one day. Next, a selfish person is one who only thinks about himself or herself. Here the same thing happened. Kisa Gautami, at the beginning of the episode or the story, she only thinks about herself, her own grief, her personal grief, death of her boy or the child. So she became selfish, we could say, at the beginning of the story. So here we could say that at the beginning of the story she was selfish. Who? Kisa Gautami. Due to the death of her child. A selfish person is one who only thinks, and she only thought at that time about herself, her own son, her own grief. But when she went from house to house, what, to obtain a handful of mustard seed from a house where no one had died ever. From such a house, but she could not find out such a house. So that is why we could say that she was a selfish lady. Next, there is a proverb. Which proverb? No use crying over spilt milk. What is the meaning of this proverb? It is applicable. No use at all. Once the milk is spilt, no use at all. It means no use of crying for what is lost beyond recovery. It means death is the final one. After death, not possible to bring back the man or whosoever is dying. His life not possible to bring back. So in the same manner, no use crying over spilt milk, which is beyond recovery. Next, morning pains. Pain and sufferings to the body only. If you keep on lamenting, mourning or looking on the death one, that time what will happen? The mourning or grieving or the lamenting, it will only bring pain and sufferings to the body, nothing else. And that person who is lamenting, he will become sick and pale. So next, one who is composed means here controlled, calm, and who has drawn out the air of lamentation and composed, he only obtains peace of mind. This is the truth. And the writer wants to say here, Betty Renshaw, personal losses are a part and parcel of our life, right? And we should not stop there due to the personal loss or the death of a loved one or the beloved, we should not stop. We should keep on moving. Because after all, after lamentation also, we cannot bring him back to the life. It is not possible. Only what will happen? We will suffer. Our body will suffer. So instead of suffering then, instead of getting sick or pale, it is better that we should move on in our life. Lot of things, various things which we can do. Because no use at all, only lamenting. So this is the reality which Gautam Buddha, through his sermon or the religious moral talk that he wants to put before the readers, that he wants to put before all the beings, all the living beings. Right. So now, in this way we have discussed here in detail the chapter summary of the sermon at Banaras, plus theme and each and everything. I think this lesson chapter, it is very much clear to you now. Go through the chapter line by line, word by word, try to understand. Especially after Kisa Gautami's episode, whatever the paragraphs are given, that is belongs to the sermon of Gautam Buddha, his preaching, that you read it carefully, understand it, and if you have any doubt, any query, that we will clarify, that we will clear it in live session, right? So that's all from me here. Thank you and have a